one, because I'm number one. Hey guys, you're here with Armani Gucci, and this is my apartment tour. This is my first time vlogging in a while, but I just wanted to show you guys my house. Just got here. It's brand new. It's really tiny, but I'm gonna take you on a little bit of a tour and just show you what it's like. So first thing, as soon as you walk in the front door, is this garage. And then you just walk up these stairs. I'm so excited. There's literally nothing in here, by the way. There's nothing at all, just because I just got it. Literally, like, I got the keys 2 seconds ago, and the lady just left. So, yeah, there's nothing in here. All I have is my purse and a can of Lysol wipes, just to make sure everything's clean. I'm a little bit OCD. I just want to make sure everything is perfect. So yeah, as soon as you walk up the stairs, there's this closet here. I just threw my coat up there for now. And then there is this living room. I've got a nice little fireplace. It is wood burning, although I probably won't burn anything in it. And then there's a small little dining room area and a teeny tiny kitchen. It's pretty quaint. It's very, very quaint. It's pretty awful, but this is my patio. Very beautiful, very sunny. It's more beautiful in the summer. Now we're going upstairs from the living room. There's this little nook, there's the AC, and then we go up another flight of stairs. By the way, this is a townhouse style, so it is 3 floors. The first floor is the garage, as you saw. Then there's the living room, kitchen, dining room. And as soon as you walk up the stairs, there's this first door here. And this is just the bathroom. It's nice and small, nice and cute. It's just necessities, you know? This is a 1 bathroom, 2 bedroom for 3 people, me, myself, and I. And so this is all I really need. I don't need a lot of space. And I do have 2 bedrooms, so one of them is obviously gonna be my dressing room. So first room, right across from the bathroom. This is going to be my bedroom. Nice space. And then there's a closet here. And then another closet here with a door, walk-in. And then you go out, and then there's this room here, and this is where I plan to put my vanity, my clothes, everything, and hopefully be able to film more videos in here. I've got a closet here that slides open, pretty big. And that's about it. Now, at this point, I would love to show you guys what I've done to it and how it turns out. See you in a bit.
There are so many bags and boxes, but it's fun because it feels like Christmas. What am I? Who am I? What's happening? Oh, I'm so excited.
All right, so you'll have to excuse my face and just bear with me today. I have my entire apartment finally finished. It's been about 3 days since I started. I worked fast, but everything is finished, and now I'm gonna show you around. Now bear with me, my apartment is really small. So first thing, you walk up those stairs that we came into. There's this little walkway, there's the closet, and then the first room here is the living room. So that's what you see here. Over here I have my entertainment system, my TV. I have a couple of little decorative vases over there, my Xbox, and some games, music, and Disney movies, of course. And then I have some shoes, of course, just a few for like everyday use. Then there's this shag carpet, which I absolutely love. I really, really wanted to have one of these in my apartment, so I made it happen. Yeah, this was like kind of a dream come true. I've got my ottoman here as kind of like a dual service ottoman coffee table. Got a couple of magazines in there. And then on the inside, I just have my Ralph Lauren blanket, a little throw blanket for if I get cold or something. I got a cute little jaguar. I got that when I was really, really little. That's kind of just like, I don't know. It's just cute and I like it. And then I have this giant blanket that I put as kind of like a throw, I guess, over the couch, like a couch cover or something. It's just a giant tiger. I love tigers, so that's why that's a thing. This fireplace does work. It is wood burning, but I don't really like to use that. I have a heating system, so I don't really need it. So I just put a couple of cute little things in there. I've got some stuff up here, just some cute little things. Some lights, of course, and a giant clock. And then I've got a couple of things on the wall there. Then I've got this crystal lamp here, which I thought was absolutely gorgeous. Matches the things in the fireplace over there. I got this cute little table, and then my weight scale down there. Got a couple more lights going over the dining room here. And this is my cafe table. It's super, super cute. It's like just a simple little two-person cafe bistro thing. Got my laptop, my phone, and I found these cute little candles. I got one of them as a gift, and then I got the other one separately. These were at the dollar store. They look like coffee. They have like the little lids and everything, and it says like what it is. And so I got a couple of those, as well as a couple of coffee coasters. It's just super cute for the aesthetic of this spot and this area, and it's really pretty, especially at night. Got this cappuccino thing to go over it. Just cute little decoration. Then over here, I've got my trash can, a calendar, and this I love. I've got more issues than Vogue. It's so me. And then we go into the kitchen. So this is my kitchen. It's nice and simple, really small. I mean, this is a two-person house, but I got it for me, just for one person, so it's all I really need. I've got a kind of theme of red going throughout this apartment. I've got this cute little thing that I got from my mom, All You Need Is Love. And then I'll admit, this is my piece de resistance. It's my Verismo from Starbucks. It is absolutely fantastic. Like, this is not sponsored, but this is the shit, okay? You put the pods in there, it cooks it, it like frosts the milk and everything. It's so freaking good. And then you like lift it and the pod falls into a trash container in here, which is super cool. Anyways, I've got these apples here in this silver little bowl, which are really pretty. I got a giant silver apple back here. Just a few things. I really like red and red apples. Just like black, silver, and red are kind of like a classic combo. So that's kind of what I went for. I've got my Pure filter here. My toaster, of course, blender, microwave, simple, blah, blah, blah. Fridge stuff. Honestly, I didn't want to be that person to show people inside my cupboards and my fridge because nobody gives a damn. But also, I really want you guys to put down in the comments, like, what do people put in refrigerators? Honestly, I've been searching in stores and stuff, and like, there's nothing that I really buy that goes in a refrigerator. Like, I don't know what to put in there, but I've got plenty of water and condiments and stuff, but like, what? I think I just need more leftovers, to be honest. And then, of course, I've got a whole bunch of freezer stuff. I love, like, frozen dinners and toaster strudels and waffles, etc. So now we're gonna run this way. We go up the stairs, and then the first room is the bathroom right here. It's just a small little bathroom. White and brown is kind of what I went for in here. Got a nice little mat. Got my my facial cleanser, which is my life. I got this cute little silver thing from Bed Bath & Body Works, and it's really, really cute. Just makes the soap look nice. I got my toothpaste and stuff like that. This was actually a DIY project that I did. It was super, super simple, a beautiful beach-esque whatever. And then I have my poopery, of course, because I don't want people stinking up my bathroom. And poopery is fantastic, so there's another ad for you. Just got a couple of things in the bathroom. Got a Nice white towel. Oh my god, I cannot tell you how comfortable this is. It's Hovel Vendome. Vendome? Vendome. I don't know. It's really nice. It's really comfortable. I think I got it from Fred Meyer's actually. But yeah, I usually have a brown one right here to balance out the color in the room. But I just used it. So you'll have to excuse me. I'm out of breath. This is hard and I just came up stairs? Like what? Okay, so we're gonna go across from the bathroom to the main bedroom. I've got my slippers over there as well as my work clothes. I usually just fold them up right there so that I can grab them in the morning. My bed here, it's a queen size, and here's what I need to tell you about this queen size bed. Apparently they expect everybody to sleep in a full size bed or a twin bed in this apartment complex because a queen bed was literally not supposed to fit up here. I'm not kidding you. I'm so not joking. Like, it took us probably about half an hour to get this bed up here from downstairs, because this is the second floor, mind you. We actually did have to go over the balcony into the house and then like scrape it up the stairs because it did not want to fit, trust me. But baby, guess what she wants. So this is my bed. It's kind of like a brown and silver theme in this room. I've got some lights hanging up here. I've got my certificate from my college that I went to, another smaller account under that matches the one downstairs. This bed frame is my life. It's fantastic. Look at those beads. Oh, love. That was like a $300 bed set. Like, I can't even tell you. And I'm gonna be that bitch that doesn't put any of this in the description or whatever. But if any of you guys want anything that I got, just comment below and I will tell you where I got it from. I have this brown little throw that I put here on my hamper. And then I got this cute little thing, carpet, whatever. And then this is my kind of makeshift entertainment stand for my bedroom. That is my favorite, like one of my favorite things that I own, honestly. This was like $150. It's gigantic. Look at my hand. Look at my hand. I don't know if you can see that, but it's huge. Yeah. Okay, so that's really big. I love it. It's fantastic. And I've got a couple of smaller ones to accent it, to go with it. Then I've got my TV, which has a DVD player built in, which is awesome. I've got all my stuff, my perfumes. I've got some books. I've got lotions, perfumes, some makeup stuff that I kind of just put on display, and then movies and Barbie movies. Barbie gets her own cubby. Bluetooth speaker, clock, and it was Valentine's Day, so that's why those are there. But got some little hair things to do whatever. And going to last and definitely not least, second room. This is my dressing room. So I kind of just put my purses all up there. It's kind of a mess. I just like threw them up there in a line. And then on the other side, I've got some more makeup bags and a couple of hats. And then I put all my clothes in here. I like to do my clothes in color coordination. So it goes from black to gray, white, pink, red, all the way to purple and brown. And then I've got a giant thing. This whole thing is just chock full of scarves. This is my scarf rack. I should have gotten two, but I didn't. So I kind of had to fit them all on there. And then I've got a few ties here because girls can wear ties too. Then I have my college gown. I don't know why I even have that anymore, but yeah. And then down here is my, I've got a bin for pants, a bin for undies and socks and belts, and then another one over here for bras, bikinis, and pajamas. And then I've got a bag here with a couple extra towels and robes. Then we come out here, there's even more clothes. These are my coats and things that go over my clothes, including my blazer. That kind of goes from longest to shortest. I've got a couple of hats on the things. And then I've got some flats, some sandals, some glasses, a cute little teddy bear that I got for myself for Valentine's Day because I don't need no man. And then some heels and boots. I've definitely got a lot more, but this is all I could fit down here. And then I've got some dresses here from shortest to longest. And then I put some more hats on the corners there. And then I got this giant mirror, okay? This is just me, I'm in my pajamas, like whatever. But honestly, this is probably one of my favorite things in the entire apartment, just because it's amazing. Like, this is like my height. Like, this is huge. And my mom was like, oh, you can get like a small one at Walmart for like $8. I'm like, no, I don't want that tiny little gross thing that's like warped or whatever. I just want like a giant mirror. You don't understand. So this is my mirror. I love it. And then on the other side, this is another one of the top three things that I like in my apartment the most. And this is just my vanity. I've got a little wax burner over there. And then I got a whole bunch of lipsticks. And I honestly didn't buy a bunch of shit just for this. But honestly, this is like straight up from my purse just now. Like everything is like either half empty or something like that. It's just, yeah. And this is my ring case. It's definitely needs to be filled more. Just got some little trinkets and whatnot, a little jewelry case for the stuff that didn't fit in the drawers. And then my earrings all in here. And then I've got some little eyeshadows. This is my miscellaneous drawer. This is my necklace drawer, actually. So it's a lot of sparkles in there. I love it. And then this is my eye stuff. And then bracelets and watches. And of course my little tiaras. This one's for my birthday party, my 18th. And this one's just because I'm fantabulous. So yeah. And then I've got those up here. It says Some Like It Hot. And I love stilettos, and it's just perfect for the aesthetic of this room, and I've got some more lights above that. So, that is about it for my apartment. I love you guys so much. I also have this cute little thing that you probably saw earlier. It's just this cute little, like, tapestry thing. Like, it's just really cute. Alright, so that is all, you guys. I love you guys so much. That's my entire apartment. I'm gonna try and end this video by being a little bit professional and just like throw some like very HGTV type thing in here where it's like before and after. I wanna try and show you guys that. So stay tuned. I love you guys so much and I will see you in my next video.